Now children, in this video I am going to explain relations and functions, that is in chapter 2. First, the key points that are related in chapter 2 is relations and functions, multiplication of two sets. Earlier we did union and intersection, now we are going to do multiplication of two sets, set A and B. That multiplication of two sets is termed as Cartesian product of sets. And Cartesian product is your ordered pair. Order is important in product of two sets. That is termed as Cartesian product. And this is your exercise 2.1. Questions based on Cartesian product are in exercise 2.1. Product mein order is important, that means, and product is denoted by this one is multiplication sign, and in set it is termed as cross. So A cross B or B cross A, both are different because order is important. Now, after doing that Cartesian product, we will do relations and functions. These are subsets of Cartesian product. That's why I have written this way, relations and functions. The first topic is Cartesian product. Then after, we will learn relations and functions. Relation is subsets of A cross B and B cross A. In relation, we will find domain, range and codomain. Function is also subset of A cross B or B cross A. In this also we are going to find domain, range and codomain. Then after we will learn types of function. For real numbers, graph of functions are given in the book. That functions are identity function, constant function, polynomial function, modulus function, signum function, greatest integer function, smallest integer functions and so on. These are the key points of chapter 2, relation and function. Now I am going to explain Cartesian product of sets. Cartesian product of two sets. If A is equals to 5, 5 means null set, and B is equals to 5, then we define Cartesian product A cross B of set A and B as A cross B is equals to 5. A null set, B is also null set, then product of A cross B will be 5, or B cross A is also 5. If A and B are two non-empty set, then we define Cartesian product A cross B of sets A and B as A cross B is equals to, under curly braces, A comma B. Now children, this is your ordered pair. An ordered pair is the element of A cross B, because two sets are associated here. Therefore, this element B in the form of ordered pair. Okay, that's why it is written here, A comma B under small bracket. A, B says that A belongs to A and B belongs to B. This order is important. A cross B, it will give you an element. That element is in the form of AB, where the first element of ordered pair will be from set A and B will be from set B. And this is your set builder form. The element this AB is called ordered pair. I already explained it. Okay. So A cross B, that means AB says that A belongs to A. The first element of ordered pair belongs to set A, first set, and second element will be from second set. Okay. Now some remarks are there. If number of A is equals to A, small a, and number of B is equals to small b, then number of A cross B is equals to A into B. Okay. it is written PQ. If it is P and Q, then it will be PQ, and if it is A and B, then it will be AB. If A and B are non-empty sets, says that either A or B is an infinite set. Okay, any one or both are infinite set, then A cross B is also an infinite set. And earlier I told you, if A is equals to non-empty set and B is equals to empty set, then A cross B is also be empty set. Two ordered pairs are equal if and only if the corresponding first and second elements are equal. Okay, correspondingly, value of each places will be equal, then ordered pairs are equal. Cartesian product of three sets ABC. If A is equals to 5 or B is equals to 5 or C is equals to 5, then A cross B cross C is equals to 5. Okay, now one thing is, children, here number of A cross B is equals to number of B cross A, but A cross B is not equals to B cross A, because order is important in Cartesian product. Both A cross B and B cross A are not commutative. Okay, now here the second part, if A is not equals to 5, B is not equals to 5 and C is not equals to 5, then A cross B cross C. Now just see, children, here three sets are associated here. Therefore, multiplication of these three sets will give you a triplet. Now it is not be an ordered pair. Ordered pair be valid for two sets, and here three sets are associated here. Therefore, just see here, the element will be in the form of triplet, that is A, B, C. Since order is important, therefore definitely A belongs to set A, B from B, set B, and C from set C. Such that A belongs to A, B belongs to B, and C belongs to C. This is called ordered triplet. Ordered triplet, that means place is important. A should be in first place, not in second place, not at second place. Okay. Therefore, this is called ordered triplet. If only triplet is there, therefore order is not important. A, B, C, B, A, C, all are same. But if it is ordered triplet, that means A, B, C is different from B, A, C. Okay. Now, in example number 1, exercise question number 1, 2, 3, 4 is your homework. Question number 1 is, just see, children, here question number 1 is a ordered pair x by 3 plus 1 comma y minus 2 by 3 is equals to 5 by 3 comma 1 by 3. Okay, find the value of x and y. Since in LHS and RHS ordered pair are given, therefore each ordered pair place each element be equal. This is x plus 3 plus 1, first element of this ordered pair is equals to first element of this ordered pair. So x by 3 plus 1 is equals to 5 by 3 and y minus 2 by 3 is equals to 1 by 3. And solve these two equations and you will get x and y. Question number 2 is, if the set A has 3 elements, that means number of A is equals to 3 and set B is equals to 3, 4, 5, then number of B is equals to 3. Then find the number of elements of A cross B. Earlier I told you number of A cross B is equals to what? Number of A into number of B. Number of A is 3 and number of B is 3. That means 3 into 3, 9. Now question number 3. G is equals to 7, 8 and H is equals to 5, 4, 2. Find G cross H and H cross G. Now just see here, children. G and H are given, find G cross H and H cross G. How you will find? Now let me explain you. Are these two products equal? We have to check also ki these two products are equal or not. And then after, we have to check number of both the cross product be equal or not. Okay. Now, G is equals to this one, H is equals to this one. Since we have to find out G cross H, that means this will give you, in set builder form, it will be A, B in ordered pair, such that A belongs to G and B belongs to H. Okay. Now, G, it is 7-8. It can be placed in first place and H be in second place. This cross this. Now, what you have to do, children, take the first element of this set. This is 7. So, 7 can be associated with 5. So, 7, 5. This is your first ordered pair. Then, 7, 4. 7, 2. Just see here. 7, 5, 7, 4, 7, 2. The first element belongs to G. Then, after 8. Because 7 is associated with all three elements. Then, after come to element 8. 8 can be associated with 5. So, 8, 5, 8, 4, 8, 2. It is written here. Now, just see. 7 and 8. First place, ordered pair ka first place is 7, 7, 7, 8, 8, 8. Yani definitely it belongs in set G. That means 7 or 8. And the second place, 5, 4, 2, 5, 4, 2. 5, 4, 2 be element of H. Is it clear? Okay, and if you need to find H cross G, then what you have to do, definitely AB, that is a ordered pair, where A belongs to H and B belongs to G. Okay, now, the first we need to write down the elements of set H. It is here and this one. Now, 5 will be the first element of ordered pair. So, 5, 7, 5, 8. 4, 7, 4, 8. 2, 7, 2, 8. This is your complete cross product. Okay. Now, just see number of G cross H. How many ordered pairs are formed here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And in H cross G, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means what? Number of G cross H is equals to number of H cross G. But now correlate the ordered pair, element of ordered pair. In first order pair, it is 7, 5 and here it is 5, 7. Both are not same, children. It is different. 7, 4. 5, 8 is here and it is here 8, 5. Therefore, G cross H is not equals to H cross G. Okay, that means Cartesian product is an ordered product of two sets be an ordered pair and number of product is equal, but product for ordered pair it is not be equal. Okay, now children, I have explained question number 1, 2 and 3. Now for question number 4, state whether each of the following statement are true or false. If the statement is false, rewrite the given statement correctly. The first is P is equals to M, N and Q is equals to N, N. Then P cross Q is equals to M, N, N, M. 2 into 2, 4 elements will be there. That means definitely this is your false statement. Okay. This is your false statement. If it is false, then you have to write down that P cross Q will be M, N, M, M, N, M, N, N and N, M. Four elements are there. Same way you have to do second and third also. Now come to question number 5. If A is equals to minus 1, 1, then you have to find out A cross A cross A. That means it is triplet. Ordered triplet. Okay. Now let me explain it. First, we need to find out A cross A. A cross A is, this is A, this is A, cross product is there. Then minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, 1, 1, minus 1 and 1, 1. Now, A cross A is going to multiply it by A again because we need to find out order triplet. Now, A cross A cross A. First of all, we have to write down A cross A. These four ordered pair in a set is written here. Cross minus 1, 1. Now this ordered pair is associated with this element. Okay, minus 1, minus 1, minus 1. Just see here. Minus 1, minus 1, 1. Then after minus 1, 1 and minus 1. Minus 1, 1 and 1. 1, minus 1, minus 1 and 1, minus 1, 1. 1, 1, minus 1 and 1, 1, 1. This way you have to find out A cross A cross A. Number of A cross A cross A will be 2 into 2 into 2. And here A cross A is 2 into 2. Okay. Now your homework is, children, question number 6, 7, 8, 9. Same format. Just see here. Question number 6. A cross B is equals to given. Find A and B. Elements are ordered pairs are given. Definitely the first element belongs to first set. So set A, element of set A will be A and B. And elements of set A, B will be X and Y. Question number 7. A, B, C, D are given. Verify A cross B intersection C. What you have to do, children? First of all, you need to do bracket operation. So B intersection C you have to find. Then after, do cross product with A. And check it out whether it is true or whether it is LHS is equals to RHS. And for second part, A cross C is the subset of B cross D. That means all the ordered pair of A cross C be equal to ordered pair of B cross D or not. You have to check it out. Question number A. A, B are given. Write A cross B. How many subsets will A cross B have? List them. So just do it by yourself. Okay. And question number. Here, children, I have explained question number 7. Just A is 1, 2, B is this one, C is this one, and D is this one, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, we need to prove A cross under bracket B intersection C is equals to A cross B intersection A cross C. B intersection C, B and C, no common element is here. Therefore, B intersection C is 5. Then, A cross B intersection C is 5. Okay. Then, A cross B for this one. A cross B. A and B. So 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 4. I have written here. Just see. And A cross C. A cross C, that means A and C. 1, 5, 1, 6, 2, 5, 2, 6. Just see, I have written. Okay. Now, you need to find out intersection. Okay, A cross B intersection A cross C. Any ordered pair is common in these both two sets? No. No one is common here. Therefore, it is 5. Hence, LHS is equals to RHS. Okay. Now, the last question of this exercise is, children, the Cartesian product A cross A has 9 element. A is there, that means 3 into 3 is 9. Definitely number of A is 3. Which are found, some ordered pairs are given, minus 1, 0 and 1, 0, 1. Find the set A and remaining elements of A cross A. Now, number of A cross A 9, that means definitely A is having 3 elements. And some ordered pairs are given. Minus 1, 0 belongs to A cross A. That means minus 1 belongs to A and 0 belongs to A. And here for this ordered pair, 0 belongs to A and 1 belongs to A. That means the set A has 3 elements, minus 1, 0 and 1. Then you can find out A cross A. This is A, minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, 0, minus 1, 1. 0, minus 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. 1, minus 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. These are your ordered pair. Okay. And one extra question based on ordered pair, children. If each of the following cases, find A and B. The first is 2A plus B, comma A minus B is equals to 8, 3. Definitely both the ordered pairs are equal. Therefore, 2A plus B is equals to 8 and A minus B is equals to 3. And you know how to solve these two equations. When you solve these two equations, you will get A and B here. एंड द सेकेंड वन इज ए बाई फोर कॉमा ए माइनस टू बी इज इक्वल्स टू जीरो कॉमा सिक्स प्लस बी. देन एफ बाई फोर इज इक्वल्स टू जीरो ए जीरो ए माइनस टू बी इज इक्वल्स टू सिक्स प्लस बी. सॉल्व दिस इक्वेजन एंड यू विल गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए एंड बी. तो क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज बेस्ड ऑन दिस. ऑल टेन क्वेश्चन आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड चिल्ड्रेन. योर होमवर्क इज टू डू एक्सरसाइज 2.1.